So we've mostly finished up our breakfast, getting ready for some performances today. Hello everyone.
Hello.
And who are all you lovely people? Exactly. Tell me a bit about yourselves. Who are you?
My name is Wrthynt, and I'm from Eritrea.
I am too, from Eritrea.
I'm from...
That's okay.
I'm Emirian.
No, it's fine.
My name is Emirian, I'm from Albania.
I'm Saeed, I'm from Afghanistan.
I'm Liam, I'm the embassy maker from the UK.
And I'm Kate from the UK as well.
What's the embassy?
Lovely.
Special flatbread.
Thank you.
Why do you make it?
It's for the show.
Well, tell us a bit about Phosphoros Theatre. What does Phosphoros Theatre do?
Phosphoros Theatre is a company that tells it it's about refugee telling the story. It's about their journey, what they have been through to come to the UK. And that's not a fiction, you know, that's a true story about refugees.
And it's not just any refugees. Can you tell us about the type of refugees that we talk about, Saeed?
It's unaccompanied minors, so we're all former unaccompanied minors, you know, all the actors in the company are.
And what does that mean?
So people who have come to the UK on their own with no family. And we've done three productions so far, and we've been all around the UK, and you can't wait to, you know, come to Wales as well.
Lovely. Because as part of Opening Doors, we're going to Wales and you've not been before, is that right?
Yeah. No, first time.
Lovely. You are excited. Do you think Wales will like you guys as well?
Absolutely. They will like us. Because we are the real actors.
We make them to like us.
We are international now, by the way.
We hope that they will like us, you know?
Yeah.
He is promised, you know?